know is they sent my best friend, my comrade in arms, to my home to kill me.
Your voice is shaking.
I never lied to you, Frank, and I never will.
Why isn't everyone who ever knew you said that you're a sick son of a bitch? Your colleagues, your wife?
What does your wife say about you, Frank?
Oh, we're not talking about me.
Frank, you of all people, I want you to understand.
Why should
because
I understand?
Because we both used to think that this country was a very special place.
You don't know what I used to
think. Oh, but you know about me? Do you have any idea what I've done for God and country? Some pretty fucking horrible things. I don't even remember who I was before they sunk their claws into me.
That made you into a real monster.
That's right. And now they want to destroy me because we can't have monsters roaming the quiet countryside now, can we?
What do you see when you're in the dark and the demons come?
I see you, Frank. I see you standing over the grave of another dead president.
That's not gonna happen. I'm on to you.
Fuck you, Frank. I am willing to trade my life for his. I am smart, and I am willing, and that is all it takes. That president is coming home from California in a fucking box.
Where in California?
The address? Come on, Frank. I'll keep you in the game, but I'm not gonna throw it for you.
I want you to give yourself up.
So I can live a long and fruitful life.
Well, we can work something out.
Fuck you. Frank, don't fucking lie to me. I have a rendezvous with death. Oh, and so does the president. And so do you, Frank, if you get too close to me.
You have a rendezvous with my ass, motherfucker!
Frank, do you know how easily I could kill you, Frank? Do you know how many times I've watched you go in and out of that apartment?
You're alive because I have allowed you to live. So you show me some goddamn respect!